I just woke up and I thought about something. If this nigga wrote all these songs that he claiming he wrote, why he ain't write no more?
Oh wait, this is just one part of my house. This is life before K-Mac and life after K-Mac. Man, I'm gonna stop playing with this nigga. He's a bitch.
Thank you, K-Mac. I bought this with your money. I was thinking about giving you this, but you a bitch. But I bought this with your money, too. I bought that with your money. That's the only one on the West Coast. Oh, I bought that one with your money, too.
I took a shit, and then I bought this car. He's looking at you so disappointed, bro. You look whack as fuck.
Hey, bro, I got you, my nigga. I got this Christmas change up. I got you this. Do your thing. Shout out to Ray J. We got you. What's coming, K-Mac.
I just left rehearsal getting ready for this tour. And I just thought I should just keep being petty. So you know what I did? I went and bought a car. Not for K-Mac, but I bought one. Yeah, I just got mad. I was like, these nigga, man, you know what I'm saying? I'ma just keep using your money, K-Mac. I'ma keep using your money. Hey, you see that? Thank you, bro. I appreciate all this hard work you did, old bitch ass nigga.
I look on Instagram and I don't see him. I ask about him everywhere. I don't hear him. I don't know him. What happened, my friend? What if... You know what? I have a solution. Go to your father's house. Go to your motherfucking father's house.
Hey, hold on. Hey, K-Mac, you don't want to do your part?
No.
Oh, all right, keep going. Hold on. Man, nigga, you gonna have to do a fucking verse or something, nigga.
No.
Alright. Hey, hold on. Hey, K-Mac, you don't wanna do your part?
No.
Oh, alright, keep going. Hold on. Man, nigga, you gonna have to do a fucking verse or something, nigga.
No.
Alright.